Three people have been seriously injured in a huge gas explosion in China. The blast happened in the middle of a busy road, sending cars flying and huge chunks of debris into the air. Police say there was a build-up of methane gas in an underground sewage pipe and suspect an electrical spark may have been the trigger.